Come on, let's flesh him out. Manny.
Okay. Screw it. Let's go.
And get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone?
Thank you.
That should make things easier. Now where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake! There's gotta be somewhere else. Okay, now what? Did this. damn it. Yes. Oh, thank God. Liv, get ready to celebrate.
Yeah.
gotta be a way out of here. Great. No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
Corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Oh, fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you. Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight. We need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your kin,
and
you will
left.
Be when the time comes.
Don't try anything.
Oh, damn it.
Carve them out.
Not you too. Gonna find you. Thank you.
Not a word.
No. Not yet.
Shut up. I think we're clear. That was crazy. We're getting close. Abby, your people. Look.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
That was close.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might be.
True, about the number of wolves, dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
cover for this wolf.
Don't try anything.
We're coming for you.
Quiet.
Fuck. That was rough.
Let's get to the village. Over here. Here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Yeah.
And just try talking to her. I try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen, you were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise. Yeah, me too. Come on.
Hey, kid. Here. Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.